My name is John Walton and I'm the owner and lead editor at My Little Eye Productions. My Little Eye is a small post-production company in the UK specialising in cutting music shows for TV and online release. The bulk of the content we cut is multi-camera music shows and we cut that on Windows with Adobe Premiere CC. We're currently working on a new series called Jazz at Metropolis, which is a six-part music show set for broadcast in the UK in 2015. We're filming performances with three cameras, which are Sony F55s, shooting on the XAVC 4K format. We've been editing native camera files for 3 years now using Premiere Pro and HP Workstations, but this series was the first time that we've edited and delivered in 4K, and that represented a new set of challenges for us. We're actually totaling around 1 terabyte per episode, so with the 6 shows, once they've been graded, exported and everything else, we're sort of looking at well over 8 terabytes of data, and that's just one set of copies, and obviously we need backups of all of that too. We're using HP machines, ZH20s, and they're capable of using 4K material. Adobe Premiere handles 4K really well and offers real-time editing in that, so we knew that we could deliver the show. But one of the main problems was we simply didn't have enough storage space to house all of that material. Because we're a Windows-based post house, in the past we've been reliant on fibre channel drives and USB 3 externals, but we recently upgraded all of our workstations to Thunderbolt 2 using the HP plug-in cards, and that's allowed us to consider a Thunderbolt 2 workflow for this series. Prior to the series starting, we looked at several manufacturers who were making Thunderbolt 2 products, but in the end we chose to test the Promise R8 RAID systems, because at that time Promise were the only manufacturer who were fully certified for Windows. So we're currently testing 2 Promise R8 drives, and they each store 24 terabytes on there. So from a size point of view, we've got no issues. The entire series is taking up around 8 terabytes, which means we've got more than enough space for the rest of our projects. The transfer speeds of these drives has been the big bonus for me. Each episode of Jazz at Metropolis is around about 1 terabyte, and that roughly takes around about 25 minutes to copy over, which is a massive saving in time compared to USB 3 or even fibre channel. And our experience of using the drives on this project has been pretty seamless. They're really fast, they're very quiet, which is great for the edit suite, and they're really reliable. We're currently in the final process of post-production on the series, and because we've had such a positive experience of working with the R8s, we've decided that we're going to continue to use them on all our future projects.